Hey guys, and welcome back to the second Tower Defense Simulator. Because, oh boy, you guys really liked the last one and I got a ton of tips that I want to try out in today's video. Like always, our adventure is going to start by picking a map. And I see Portland easy. Come on, don't switch. Yay! So let's go to Portland. I am really excited to see what this map is about because I have never ever played this map before. And I can see a bridge in the background. That looks pretty interesting. I'm really excited to see what that's about. So some people have told me that Molten Mode is actually easier than normal because you have more time to set up. I have no idea if that's true, but I really wanna, you know, if you guys tell me something, I just want to see if it's correct. So we're gonna do Molten Mode and I hope we don't get destroyed. I got a farm and, you know, some scouts and stuff and a sniper. You guys also told me that, you know, the paintballer is trash. Don't use the paintballer. So I'm not. Okay, so my soldier is shooting all the zombies, really cool. So you guys also told me, and I have no idea why, that placing a unit in the corner is a bad idea. I don't really understand why, because in my opinion, wouldn't it be better if they are in the corner? But you know what, if you guys tell me that's not the case, then sure. But do let me know why you don't place them in the corner. Because, I don't know, the corner feels like such a good spot in my opinion. Okay, they are getting a little bit close, so I'm gonna put one soldier, no, that's a sniper, a soldier over here, so he can hit the entire path, upgrade him once, to kill all the zombies that our first soldier misses. No idea why you are missing them, but hey. Kill them, my dude! Kill them! Ah, and he stops. You know what? You deserve an upgrade. Boom! And his range increases a little bit. If we upgrade him again, his ammo mag actually increased. So I kind of want to upgrade him again. I am going to place a farm though. Just to have a farm. I think just having a farm in the long run is just really gonna help out. So as of my progress so far, I got 3 farms over here. I got 1 soldier over here level 2. 1 level 1 soldier over here. And 1 level 1 soldier over here. Just to pick up and clean up everything. I do want to upgrade you though. There you go. Just to kill some more zombies quickly. I'm gonna leave this guy level 1. Unless zombies get past. Ooh, this is actually kind of scary. Wow. I kind of want to upgrade you or put, let's put another one down. Another sniper. You over there. Okay, nice, nice. I feel a lot more confident now because these have a lot of HP and that's very, very scary. Okay, this is kind of scary, this normal boss. I think we got this. Look at this, still really scary. He came really far. So, oei, 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 oei. I feel like he can take him out, but let's upgrade him all the way from here. Boom. I have confidence in you that you can kill this guy. So please, Mr. Soldier, kill him. Uh-oh, it's 2 now. 2 normal. Uh-oh. I'm not sure if we can do this. I'm actually not sure if we can do this. I'm gonna let them walk a little bit further. Then I'm gonna skip the wave so we can place another soldier over here. Because, oh boy, it's getting scary now. So skip. Which gives us money, which allows us to place another soldier here. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. Okay, let's go. Kill him. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Come on, come on, come on. I want to upgrade this guy. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Oh, it's not gonna make it. I don't think he will be able to take this out. I don't think he will be able to. I really don't. I'm just gonna try anyway. Upgrade you. And I really hope you can take out this normal boss. Because it is getting scary. Oh my god. Bruh. Okay, we got a lot of enemies now. Okay, he killed him. He killed him in the back. Which is really cool. Come on, you guys can kill him, right? I believe in you. Okay, you know what? Let's skip so we can upgrade you. Kill him. Okay, nice, 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 nice. Oh, it's the mystery zombies that like change into other zombies when killed. I really don't like those RNG zombies. Really scary, really scary. But we can upgrade our farms. They're all almost max level, which is super amazing. I really enjoy that. Come on, you guys can do it! Yeah, let's go! Kill them! We need some cash to upgrade you because it's getting scary. Wait, are you not upgraded? Why are you still level 2? We're gonna change that. Boom, there you go. Now you look epic. And you too! You also need an upgrade. Boom, epic! Yeah, I can't wait to have the first of the level 5 soldiers. And oh boy, this is actually getting scary again. So let's place another soldier. Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Kill them! I believe in you! Come on, yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Very nice, very nice, very nice. Okay, 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 okay. And he's down, let's go! So you are still very bored. Yay, I got my first moon farm! Yay! Moon farm, moon farm, we got the moon farm. Ooh, a necromancer! That's scary, dude! Kill him! Ooh, flaming zombies! Maybe we should have upgraded a soldier instead of a farm. Maybe we should have upgraded a soldier. That's just a little thought. That's just a little thought. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, 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 oh. There we go. Come on, you guys can kill this, right? Come on. Yes, yes. Come on. Show me what you got! Shoot him! Yes, let's go! Yes! This thing is very scary. Uh-oh. Oh my god, that's so much. How, my dude? How? Oh no, we're gonna die here, aren't we? I feel like this is the end. I feel like this is the end. But no, we gotta believe. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, so I made 2 of the 3 soldiers here. Max level. There we go, fully upgraded. But we got 2 slow bosses coming. Are we able to do this? That's the question. I believe in you. Come on. Kill him. Yes, yes, yes. Get him. Get him. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I think we got this. I think we got this. Yes. Okay. He down. Nice. And now you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's also upgrade you. I have complete faith in you, Tree. I have complete faith in you. I gotta get back to the farms. Oh, these are fast. These are fast. I believe in you in the back. Show them what you got. Yes. You can do it. And nice. Let's go. The ones in the back are really cool. I want to upgrade you to max. There you go. And I want to upgrade one of the farms again. I have no idea how many waves we have in this game mode. But I am on wave 27, so I hope it's gonna be 30, but I have no idea. A giant group of scary enemies is coming again. And oh boy, I hope we can do this. Guys, I still believe in you, but you might need to shoot a little bit faster. I also kinda wanna upgrade you, but I don't have the money. But oh boy, come on guys, I believe in you. This might be the end. This might be the end of my story. Because I have no idea how these guys are gonna fix that. Come on, guys. Come on, I believe in you. No, you're never gonna make this. You're never gonna make this. No, please. Come on, shoot him. Yes, 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 yes. Oh my god. Whoa. They did it. They actually did it. And they will easily kill this. Oh my god. Yes. Let's go, boys. Why are the matches getting so scary? Like, bruh. Like, I know I have faith in this in the guys over here. I am gonna place, like, 1 extra, though. But damn, the matches are getting scary. Like, look at this guy. Speedy boss. Bruh. Come on, guys. I believe in you. Yes. Oh, no. This is where we die. This is actually where we die. We came really far, though. We came really far. But I don't think you guys can do this. No, they can't. Damn it, dude. We came really far. Wave 31. Like, that's not bad. All by myself. That's really not bad. You know, guys, to be honest, I'm not even mad. I am really proud how far we came for only the 2nd match in my entire life. Only the 2nd match. So I think that's absolutely insane. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!